Poima resident City Commissioner Badru Mugabi says most of the wetlands around the city have been severely degraded by cultivators, car washing bays and other developers.
Of the season when it is extremely drought, people tend to encroach wetlands because of water, forgetting that it is very unlawful and a very selfish activity. So this is a warning to all those that are trying to do any activities in wetlands, that includes tilling or cutting down wetlands for cultivation. It is illegal. And
who are operating in wetlands, so we don't want to operate in wetlands because it is the government areas. We don't want them to operate in wetlands because of our Bunyoro city. That's why we force them to disappear there.
Encroachers have been advised to utilize the available government programs to start new ventures far away from wetlands.
To urge all farmers who are doing agriculture activities in wetlands to come to their local governments and ask about the small and micro irrigation program. This program is a government of Uganda program which can deliver people with micro irrigation schemes such that they use better these natural resources without endangering them and also affecting other people.
Wali, we are going to start to send enforcement in those people who are using bad in environment places. So we are going to send them, and we are in a security meeting starting by February. We are going to start our work.
We spoke to residents in the car washing business who said vacating wetlands would make things a bit expensive. Report by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.